Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off location access in Google Chrome. The ability for Google Chrome to access your location is enabled by default when it's installed on a new device. That location access enables the web browser to find nearby businesses and restaurants that are near you whenever you perform searches. If you don't feel comfortable with Google Chrome being able to access your location, you can easily turn it off. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off location access for Google Chrome on your iPhone, iPad, and Android device, and also in the desktop version of the web browser. First, let's look at how to turn off location access in Google Chrome in the desktop version of the web browser. Step 1. Launch the Google Chrome desktop browser and then click the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu, then click Settings in the menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the Privacy and Security section and then click Site Settings. The Site Settings window is shown. Step 3. Click Location in the Permission section. The Location window is displayed. Step 4. Click the toggle next to Ask before accessing to turn it off. That message will change to Blocked, which means that Google Chrome can no longer access your location. Next, let's walk through the steps to turn off location access in Google Chrome on your Android device. Step 1. Launch Google Chrome on your Android device and then tap the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Tap Settings in the menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Site Settings in this menu. The site settings screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Location in this menu. The location window opens. Step 5. Tap to turn off the toggle associated with location. Google Chrome will now be blocked from accessing your location going forward. Finally, let's look at how to turn off Google Chrome location access on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app and then tap Chrome in the Settings menu. The Google Chrome settings screen is shown. Step 2. Tap Location. The location window is displayed. Step 3. Tap to place a checkmark next to never allow Google Chrome to access your location on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know what your favorite web browser is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.